you taken? You haven't taken any property in the last month, have
they? No, it's not for, it's for preceding one that's happened. The date's on it, I can't remember. The date's on it.
Which property is it?
Which property is
it? Is it my property? Is it for two chairs and an umbrella that I need back?
The date is on.
No,
no, I need to know.
We need to know, because I'm not accepting anything. For the last month, you haven't taken it to court.
Yeah, you've had 28 days to instigate.
What we want is property return that's been taken over a month ago.
Yeah.
I'm not accepting any new substances.
So, can you... Can
that's
you tell
fine.
Us which
that's
one it's for?
Matter. The summons I served, okay?
You haven't?
You haven't,
so
sir. Because it's my property. You haven't taken any property in the last 28 days, so how can you summons us?
The prosecution can go ahead without any... without this.
You have 28 days. I've got the law in my bag.
He said, wait, this is what he's saying. You're aye. Saying a prosecution can go ahead without a seizure.
Yes.
No.
The prosecution
no.
is a separate... A prosecution is a separate matter to
you've
a seizure.
Neil,
anyway, the summons
say
is served,
what he's talking
Mr.
about.
Okay.
Yeah.
No, the summons is not.
No, it's not, sir. One moment. You had 28 days.
He says you can prosecute it without a seizure. What's he talking about now? He's so full of shit.
And the summons in the wrong person anyway.
Well, you don't know what they're summonsing about, Neil, so you've got no idea.
Well, they haven't seized anything off you. Well, since the one they prosecuted you for, nothing else taken has been yours, so it can't possibly be the right person.
No.
All the other stuff taken is mine.